Welcome on my YouTube channel. In today's video, I'll show how to make this small project drag and drop image that is randomly generated from unsplash.com. In total, 8 cells added, and here could be added any amount of cells that required. After each reload, new image generated that could be drag and drop in any out of 8 cells. Create index.html file and open in VS Code editor. In body, gonna be 8 divs with class empty, and first div will have extra div inside with class filter cell and draggable true. So on each reload, always will be displayed image in first cell. Save it. Open index.html file in a browser of your choice, or you can start live server. Reload the page. Currently nothing available, but after CSS and JavaScript, this project will be completed. So let's do CSS part. For entire project, margin and padding will be 0. For body, height will be 100 viewpoint height, margin left 30 pixels, display grid, place item center, and dark greenish gray background. Reload the page. So now background changed. For filled cells, width and height will be 300 pixels with position relative, cursor pointer, background size cover, and background image will be from unsplash.com randomly generated images. Each empty cell will have height and width of 300 pixels. Display inline blob will be added 2 pixels solid black border and background in pure white color. This hold, hovered, and invisible will be added later in JavaScript part. Add script constant active cell equal to document query selector filled cell and constant empty cell equal to document query selector all empty. For active cell, we need to add two event listener. First one drag start and second one drag end. For constant empty of empty cell, will be added four event listeners. First one, drag over. Second one, drag enter. Third one, drag leave. And number four, drop. Function, drag start, console log start, and active cell dot class name hold. This is what we previously added in CSS part when hold a border 4 pixels is solid and black color. Next it is a set timeout for active cell dot class name invisible. Here previously we've added invisible, display none. Function drag end, console log end, and active cell dot class name filled cell. Function drag over event, event prevent default, and console log over. Function drag end, also event, console log enter, and this dot class name hover end. Function drag leave, console log leave, and this class name empty. And last function called drag drop, console log drop, and this class name equal to empty, and this dot append child active cell. This is all with JavaScript, so let's save it. And this is the final result. Each time a random image generated that is draggable and could be dropped in any out of 8 cells. Thank you for watching my video. Please consider subscribing, press like button. If you have any comments, write it in comment section and I will reply on it.